Hey guys, so andito ulit ako sa V Motors. Siyempre, gamit ko na yung bagong helmet. If you want to check the unboxing real world review, the link is in the description. So ngayon, I'm trying to buy the accessories for my helmet. So today, yung accessories na i-add natin is this. Ayan, anti-fog film 2-in-1 for motorcycle helmet. Kasi eto yung colored visor ko is for daytime and nighttime. So meaning parang clear visor siya. So during the day kapag grabe yung init, the second lens, the second visor, ayan, di siya gaano makaka-filter ng sunlight. So this anti-fog film will actually change color. So kapag naarawan siya, magdi-dim siya. Then if wala nang araw, during nighttime, babalik siya sa clear state niya. Matagal ko na gustong bilhin to pero wala akong magandang helmet. So ngayon meron na, so i-install natin to. Okay guys, so ito yung ano, yung film coated. So nakikita nyo, clear siya. So trinay ko nanina. Actually, try ko ngayon, pakita ko sa inyo. Wait lang. Na siya or dim na siya. So ito yung na tinatawag nila 2-in-1 na color. So ayan. So install natin, meron siyang mga parang cut out on the ends and it will go to the lock. Ayan. Ng visor. So kiklean muna natin ng patch installation or cleaning kit kasama na sa ano package ng film. So let's go ahead and clean. Ayan, so wet wipes. Ayan, so patuyuin natin and then punasan natin ito. Lagay tayo ng ano, guide sticker. Yeah. Di po, ganun pala ba ang
Carbon
Nuti? Yes, sir. Woo! And guys, installed na.
What's up? Yeah, gawin
picture tayo, Nay! Okay guys, so ayan, installed na. Siyempre, kinabahan ako kasi first time ko mag-install niyan. Kinakabahan ako kasi baka may bubbles. Ayan, so medyo okay na siya. Ayan, so lagay natin sa helmet, balik natin yung visor, and then try natin dyan sa labas kasi may init. Hey, let's go. Hindi ko actually makita. Ah, hindi. Nag-change ng color. Yeah. So, check ko if magpa-fog. Ayan guys. So, check natin kung magpa-fog. Gamit na akin yung ano, yung aking hininga. Sana wag bumaho yung helmet. Lago. Okay, the best. Legit siya, hindi nagpa-fog. So, ayan. Woohoo! Success yung ano, yung installation namin. So, test ride ko siya ngayon na mainit and we'll see kung may difference. So guys, let's go. Okay guys, let's summarize the key points of the anti-fog film. Number one, does it really prevent fogging inside the helmet? The answer is yes. Number two, does it really change color during bright sunlight? The answer to that is still yes. Number three, does the anti-fog film hinder your view when riding? The answer is no. But if there is one thing to note on this, the fog film doesn't cover all of the area of the visor. Because of this, you can see the lines of the film where it stops. So, if you are annoyed by that, then consider that before buying the film. Number 4, does the film affect the view during at night? So far in my experience, it does not. Pero, we will have to test further. Kasi, the fog film will react to bright sunlight and the lights of the cars during nighttime are kind of like the sun. So, I will watch out for that in my future rides. Overall, the anti-fog film 2-in-1 is 100% legit. It doesn't fog and at the same time, it helps on dimming the visor if you need help with the bright light of the sun. This is the end of the video. Subscribe and follow my social media accounts so you don't miss every single video that I upload.